thank Creating Change so much for providing us the water for drinking. We are confronted with a lot of acute water problem, but with the aid of provision of this pure water in the school, the school is now relief of acute water problem. God bless you.
They have got a damp there. So most of the times in the mornings and evenings, when they are coming from their homes, they carry water here.
What is that? That's the water that he's drinking at school. Oh no.
To let you know more about the tanks, first of all, we had the site selected. The second stage is the foundation. We have the formwork. We get plywood and 2x6 wood. We cast the concrete. We allow it for a day or two. Then we remove the formwork. We cover it with same concrete. We do the connection from the roof, the existing roof. We tap it into the tank. To beautify the tank, we paint it. And then we have our inscription.
So I just wanted to say thank you to everybody who came out and donated to this tank. This school was in such need of water, and it's really making a big difference for all of the children you see here today. So thank you for standing up, making a change in this school, and you've really impacted their lives for a long time to come. So thanks to everybody.